Hi there. My name is Juan Casado, and I would like to share with you a set of songs that I wrote celebrating the role of women in the history of computer programming. This first song is about the world's first computer programmer, who, believe it or not, was an early 19th century British noblewoman. Ada Lovelace was born in 1815, and at the age of 17, she met Charles Babbage, who was the inventor of the world's first computer. He had had a hard time getting people to pay attention, to take interest in his invention, but Ada instantly saw the potential. She saw that one day these machines would come to be used not only as complex calculators, but also as information storage and processing systems. She envisioned the world's first artificial intelligence, as well as its first artificial creativity. And she imagined that one day, everything around us would come to be shaped by these digital devices. She died at just the age of 36, but her work continues to be influential in the field today. It would take about 100 years after her death, but during World War II, Alan Turing found her writings and off of it launched his first machine. Her work was the launching pad for the information age, which we are all living through today. And with that, I would like to share with you this song.
Thank you.